Heat produced by burning 1 mole of liquid ethanol in oxygen gas to produce carbon dioxide gas and liquid water at 1 bar is 1367 kilojoule per mole. What? Write the thermochemical equation, the first one, and what mass of ethanol be burnt to get 4 into 10 power 3 kilojoule of heat. Okay, so first we'll do the first one. What is thermochemical equation? Thermochemical equation, first one, thermochemical equation. What is the thermochemical equation? Combustion of ethanol. Ethanol is given C2H5OH, liquid form, liquid ethanol, undergoing combustion. Burning with O2 gives rise to, while writing the balancing, you know, how many carbons are there, that many carbon dioxide will be formed in the gaseous state. How many hydrogens are there, half of them will form as water. But here, remember, it is been taken at normal conditions, so water is liquid at normal conditions. Now balance the oxygens. On the product side, you have 2 into 2, 4 oxygens. If I am saying this 2 into 2, 2 into 2, 4 oxygens and 3 oxygens, 4 plus 3, 7. 7 of 7, 1 oxygen is already been involved in the reactant side. So left out is 6, half of 6 is 3, 3O2, where oxygen is a gas. Now you have written balanced chemical equation. You have written the physical states of each species, but the only thing left out is the enthalpy change, delta H. In the question it is given, heat is liberated 1367, so negative sign, kilojoule per mole. Now this is your first part, thermochemical equation. Let us go to the second part now. Second part, the heat liberated. Heat liberated per mole of ethanol undergoing combustion. Ethanol undergoing combustion is 1367 kilojoules of heat. If I say per mole of ethanol, what is the molar mass of this ethanol? Molar mass of ethanol. Molar mass is equals to 46 grams. So if 1367 kilojoules of heat energy is released for 46 grams of ethanol, C2H5OH, then as per the question, 4 into 10 power 3 kilojoules of heat energy will be liberated for how much mass of ethanol is the question. So the mass of ethanol required, mass of ethanol required is equals to 4, 46 into 4 into 10 power 3 by 1367 grams, which is equals to 134.6 grams. This is the mass of ethanol that will be required to burn 4 into 10 power 3 kilojoules of heat.